fucking nose, man!
I'm sick of all the stairs. I want the nose job.
This is a big decision. You need to be 100% sure you're ready.
I'm ready. Cut me!
A nice nose is good.
That is a great nose.
Wonderful nose.
Thanks for the new wand, Mr. Ollivander.
Nothing's too good for James Potter.
Ow, my nose.
Do you validate?
Sorry, no.
I'll get you, Potter, someday.
Hey, Voldemort, why so bent out of shape?
Wolf's angry enough to kill that guy's baby.
All right, students, spells ready. Begin, Miss Granger.
Orchidius.
Mr. Potter.
Orchidius.
Mr. Longbottom.
Orchidius. Oh, my God, Arthur!
His spell. He was only off by one syllable.
Yes, the spells Orchidius and Orchidius are very similar. Do be careful.
Finally, add 2 drops of wolfsbane extract to your potion. I hope everyone understands. Well, what are you waiting for?
Usually we don't start until you insult Harry.
Am I so predictable? Very well. Potter, you fool.
Well, bottoms up!
Ron, how many drops of wolfsbane extract did you use?
Like 3.
Professor Snape, what happened?
Used too much wolfsbane extract, looks like.
He used 1 extra drop! That margin for error is pretty bloody slim!
The spell was supposed to change our eye color. Why would we risk exploding skulls just to change our eye color?
Potter, you fool.
Well, it's understandable. We're teaching children a deadly art, after all. It's like trying to teach cats how to disarm landmines.
Where are all the students?
Hey, where's Hermione?
Ha-ha! We all called her a slut on Facebook.
Children, I have some sad news. Hermione Granger hung herself.
James, Sirius, Peter, the moon is out. I'm turning into a werewolf.
Don't worry, friend. We'll transform into animals with you.
Follow him. We have to get somewhere isolated.
Hold on. Where's James?
Okay, that's it. Easy, girl.
James! What the hell are you doing?
I'm going to this deer, you know, when in Rome.
What do you mean, when in Rome?
Like, I wouldn't normally do shrooms, but if I went to Burning Man, of course I'd do shrooms.
This isn't shrooms, it's bestiality!
No, bestiality would be if I were a human f***ing a deer. But I'm a deer f***ing a deer. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Stop it, that's gross!
Oh, come on, you've never f***ed a dog.
No!
Liar!
Okay, I led him far into the woods where he can't hurt anyone.
Peter, you f*** rats, don't you?
Ew, no!
I mean when you're a rat.
Oh yeah, of course.
Gentlemen, are we going to bone or what?
Professor McGonagall?
Graduating seniors of Hogwarts, as the sorting hat placed you into your houses, now the guidance counselor hat will send you off into the world.
All right, let's make this fast. I'm parked in a loading zone. Who gets a C- in Quidditch? Here's what I see for you, kid. 2 years of online college, and then living at home well into your 30s! Damn, you grew up hot! Whoa! You know what they say, f*** a Hufflepuff, marry a Gryffindor. All right, here's the deal, hon. CPK hostess / escort on weekends! Harry Potter! Dude, honestly, you nailed it. Get out of here and win at life while you drown in poontang!
If he's drowning in poontang, sign me up for lifeguard duty.
Are you telling me you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
The way I see it, if you...
A stainless steel loser-mobile?
If I'm gonna make a time machine, it's got to be iconic. I'm not gonna use a Honda f***ing Civic.